This office and exhibition building floats on the Elbe River, rising and falling with the 3.5 meters of tides during the course of a day and adjusting itself to weather events.